protein can go through 82 games and not lose back-to-back. Has that kind of hit you guys about how impressive that is to just not have back-to-back loss?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, just because a lot of those games, after loss, haven't been easy. You know, they've been some grind-out games, some very close games, and I think it speaks to just the will of this team. I mean, no one wants to lose a back-to-back game, and we've had contributions from everybody, 1 through 15 in those games, and it's been great.
Aaron, how is today different than a regular?